All right, today we're doing some more Car Hunt, only this time we have a special guest, Slap Train, the Slap Train. I've been trying to get this guy on the recording for years. We finally got him. It's a lot of fun. This is a video where we break the server pretty bad, but honestly, that just makes it more fun. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Let's get into it, shall we?
Hey, Neil.
Hey, nice car.
Nice car. Also, there's another nice car here. We have a guest, Mr. Slap.
Third one back here. Hello, hello.
So now we have two guests that we're not going to be able to know who we're talking
about. Two guest accounts here. So yeah, Slap's in the orange and Neil's in the pink. You know, so I guess we're going to be doing some car hunt today. And our objective is to actually start here at the movie studio. And we have to make it all the way down to the docks here in the city. Do we think that we're completely screwed during this one?
This is a lot longer a distance than we normally go. I'm starting to realize that.
Yeah, well, we have a guest here. It's got to be baptism by fire. So...
Yeah,
yeah, I'll try to slap you guys as best as I can.
All I gotta say is good luck.
Yeah, yeah, good luck. Don't hit curbs because they pop tires. And Neil, are you ready?
Oh, yeah, one more thing. Watch out for Corvo. That's all I'm gonna say. Mortal. Watch out for him.
Yeah, most likely he's got about 1,000 horsepower on us and he likes to plow through people. So, yeah.
Oh, nice.
All right, Neil, whenever you're ready to count us in, I think the hunters are ready. Let's try to escape here.
All right.
So, I guess we were wrong on the color. Slap's actually changed his color to black. So we're good to go.
He's a chameleon.
Give us a countdown.
There it is.
Wait, are they going on the countdown too?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, no.
Oh, boy.
All right, let's go. All right.
Got it.
Easy out of here. Who's going first?
You go first. Oh!
Okay, that was a mistake. We probably should have had a buffer zone for them.
I like it. Oh my God, there's so many.
I've got Neil behind me. Where's Slap? Slap, you making it on
top
here?
I am 3-4 cars back here.
Oh.
Okay, watch the toll booth. Don't run into it.
They're rubbing a little bit.
Get the toll booth. That's a wall. Got a little bit of steering issues though.
Did you get the wall?
Kind of.
These are not fast enough, Neil.
I'm hitting 170 miles an hour.
Yeah, but you know Corvo's probably pushing 1,000 horsepower back there, going 230.
Oh, yeah, here he comes. Oh, he's taking me out.
Okay. No. I'm taking the exit ramp here. There's an exit ramp. Uh-oh. Oh, no, Leo's chasing me. Okay.
Yeah, I remember I said watch out for Corvo.
Yep.
Almost there.
Can I take them out? Because I just took one out.
No, you don't have to ask permission at all.
Please take them out.
Oh, geez.
Corvo's done.
You took out Corvo your first round. That's insane.
He is a burning ball of flames right now.
Leo, you're with me.
Lombo got me. I'm done.
Oh,
I'm
no.
dead. Uh-oh, Slap's having trouble.
Oh, no.
I've officially made it home. I'm going to go to Slap real quick.
How is he still driving?
My gearing.
He has a rally car on top.
I'm good.
Oh, you got this.
Really, bumper.
Here, we'll guide you. Just try to attempt to go straight.
Just follow the coastal road. These cars are resilient. They're tough.
Holy. That was fun.
Well, I gotta give it to him. He made it pretty far, actually. Yeah, that threw us for a curveball. I didn't expect the hunters to be right there when we exited the gates.
Yeah, that's okay. That was a little scary, though.
We have like a little bit of a buffer, but that was pretty much baptism by fire. But you made it.
You get bragging rights. You took out Corvo the first round against him ever.
I don't know if I took him out or if he just hit a rock and went flying over me, but this man was
We're going to go with you took him out.
Yeah, we'll give it to you.
We'll just cut out that.
All right, well, that actually worked out fairly decent. We're going to switch up some cars here.
We both died, Komodo.
Well, I didn't die. I mean, I would say Slap might have actually done a little better than...
I had a couple kills.
You did
better than me.
Same escape point, Neil. Are you ready?
Yep. I intend on making it this time.
I'm going to go ahead and start rolling here. Oh, it's got the traction control on right now. I need to turn that off.
Woo.
Okay, we're rolling.
They're not immediately on us.
Are they?
There's one, but it's not all of them.
There's one, yeah.
Okay.
Just took traction off myself.
Just got to be a little careful here around the bend.
Ooh. I may or may not have just ripped my bumper off.
There was a cop just flew.
There's Spencer Johnson here. How's it going back there, Slap?
Oh, it's going well.
I don't have anybody on me right now.
I have some alignment issues.
Same. It was my own fault, though.
I died. Oh, he got me good. He got me good.
Who done it? I can avenge you.
I am somehow making it again. Oh, no, never mind. There's a Leo here. Okay.
Oh, you pinned me.
My steering is out.
Who are these guys? It's like level 5 police.
Yeah, they're Yeah, they're pretty gnarly.
Are you dead, Neil? Or?
I'm not dead. I just can't steer, so I'm relying on the rail.
I'm stuck on this guy's bull bar.
I might actually make it.
I'm wondering how close the people are behind me. I'm back into town. I had to take another turn. Oh, geez, Leo's right here.
I'm beelining it as fast as I can. Uh-oh, Spencer's on me. No. I'm still alive somehow.
I'm heading down towards the docks right now, but it looks like a group of names over there.
Oh, are they waiting for us?
Oh, I'm sure they are. Oh.
Oh, he just helped me steer. Thank you. Can you do that again, please?
Maybe I can go faster in reverse. That's possible.
You would be surprised.
I'm so close.
Oh, no. Leo's here. I'm dead. Leo came out of nowhere and just RKO'd me into a barrier. I'm going to check on you guys.
I am having problems right now. I cannot steer at all.
I'm a pole.
You're doing okay.
I literally cannot steer, so I'm just kind of... You know what? Okay, you guys won.
Oh, are you arrested?
Oh, I see.
Oh, you got Llama over there. Oh.
Lieutenant Cross showed up to duty today, apparently, because,
Komodo's on his lid.
Yeah, I could have made it to the dock, but I got turned around because Leo was on me, so I went through town, and he came out of nowhere and just, like, speared me, and it hopped the
barrier.
They're
just beating me up. I'm starting to think we need, like, a bigger car, something tougher.
You think so?
Yeah.
All right, we're ready with another round here. Everybody's got their own unique vehicles.
We must protect Slap.
Yeah. Be careful, Slap, going down the hill here because you might bottom out pretty hard there. So our escape point is the cabin in the woods.
Yeah, there's two. Okay. There's one with a sloped roof. That's the one we're going to.
I don't think we're going to make it. You ready?
Yeah,
I was going to say, I don't think that matters, but...
Back off, Lombo, please.
My first day here.
Yeah. Oh, he just backed off into a pole.
Hey, we don't have to worry about him.
Oh,
first jump.
Geez.
I got debris all over the road.
Yep.
Oh, in the brakes.
Yeah, I think you guys sent that little turd. Oh.
Oh, you're turning?
There we go. Yeah, I decided to just kind of break it off here.
Look out behind you. Hold on. I'm going to protect you right now. Wait, if I can catch up.
Is he in danger? Do I need to come over
there? Yeah, he's got two on him. Oh, no. Why? He just flipped one of them.
Okay, I think I'm heading back out.
Good, I think.
I am following Slap right now. We're under the bridge.
Under the... Wait,
I hit D-pad right by accident. No.
he disappeared. No.
I'm out.
Free reset.
I'm so sorry. Destroyed right now.
Just take back off. Oh, I got a Rossi behind me. No. We're not doing this. Okay.
Hold on. I reset because I want to protect him. He has nothing to protect him right now. All right. I'm behind you, Slap.
You got to show me where to go here because I'm lost at this point here.
Okay. I am too, but we're going to figure this out.
I might be.
I hear cops.
Tireless right now.
Right behind us.
It's like a deal.
I swear I hear other cars around me.
I don't even need that rear end. I only need three wheels. Let's go.
Here, get out of your
back.
Get out of your car and hop into mine.
Oh, I'm coming.
Get in. Go on.
Where are you guys at?
We're still in downtown.
Okay, I'm heading back towards downtown because I'm
there.
I'm
you go.
Oh, yeah, run it.
All right. My life's in your hands.
What a shitty barstow. We got two behind us.
I think I might need to. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. This truck is tough. We're all right.
Oh, I just hit a curb so hard I flipped.
We have no damn tailgate.
I'm going to have to just find out where you guys are. I totally just died.
Can you be my eye in the sky and tell me where to
go? I'm going in. Oh, you're screwed.
You're done.
That's all I had to see there. I was like, nope, you're done. I thought picking the bigger car was actually a better idea, but the tires just get annihilated on the curves.
I'm going to run that back one more time if we can.
Oh, yeah let's definitely. Do
that. So we have a much different vehicle selection once again.
I'm the smallest one now. Uh-oh.
Yeah, try to take me out now.
I'm gonna actually stick with you guys on this one. So go ahead and count them in. Let's try to get over to the cabin. I'm going to let you lead.
All right.
I'll run protection for Slap.
Appreciate it. I'm gonna need it.
I mean, he's got a big dually, so.
That's true.
I see a bus.
There's a bus. Oh, turn.
Whoa.
It's a ramp? Why does it have a ramp?
Yo, that's not a ramp. That's a ram plow.
Meet me at the burger joint at the bottom of the Turbo Burger. We'll regroup.
Okay, I'm at the turn. I see you, Neil. I'm trying to avoid the bus of death.
All right, we're Slap. We gotta find him.
Yeah, do you see any businesses around you, Slap?
I got lights behind me. I don't know.
How do we get discombobulated so fast?
Well, there was a hero bus. I think we all had to kind of like turn and avoid it.
I'm already getting destroyed.
We got an update on anybody?
I am still next to the turbo burger.
I'm heading towards the highway. I'm about to go under it, actually.
Oh my god.
By the movie studio where we were.
My steering's out.
Where we were?
Yeah, when we started the video. I'm over there now.
I'm coming back then.
I flipped. Okay, I'm watching Slap. I'm going to tell you where to go.
Oh, appreciate that.
Okay, you're going back into the city right now. Probably don't want to go that way.
Oh, I thought we were going where we started.
Oh, it's kind of... the movie studio is near the woods that we need to get to.
How did you just get that thing sideways like that?
Big ol' handbrake.
Neil, am I really by myself?
Yeah, you're way by yourself. Okay, no! You're going to make it, though. That could be it. Okay, yeah, he's having some... He's down a wheel on my screen. Or two.
I made it to the cabin. I'm coming back out there, though. I feel like I need to help.
Already?
Yeah, I feel like I need to help.
I see somebody here. I'm just going to hit them, I think.
No, where's he at?
He's at the beach.
Hey, it doesn't matter, Lombo. I already made it. I'm just... Oh, the hero bus is here with me.
Our game strategy is horrible.
Well, it won't be horrible, Nil, if we get Ramplows.
Exactly. Slap's still alive, though. He can still make it.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, he's still moving. Where am I
going, though? They're killing my dead body right now. I'm gonna go see if I can find Slap. Oh.
We gotta tell him how to get there. Oh, his cab fell off.
How is somebody on him right now?
I don't know. Take a left.
Oh my god.
Okay, you're gonna go up to the... I don't know how this thing's still driving.
I don't know.
I hear cars revving towards him. Uh-oh.
Just back it up. There you go.
Bang.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, here comes the van. Watch in front of you.
Uh-oh, you're cornered.
Oh, he's dead.
Straight on the tree.
Oh, God.
What?
Yep.
If you weren't dead enough already.
That was nice.
F in the chat.
That was cool.
Yeah, we need an F.
All right, let's go ahead and win now.
For the last round, we're going to go over to the toll booth and we're going to spawn in Ramplows because we can be on the highway nice and open. They won't be able to stop us then. I feel like he's about to jump inside of your thing. Are we ready? So we're going to the docks and we need to protect Slap.
Yep.
Appreciate it.
Can we do it?
Oh, we got this.
He's going to be faster than us, though.
Yeah, you might want to, we can form a wall in front of you. You're just going to have cars flying over you.
I'm making this today.
All right, let's do it.
We're doing some sort of escort for him. All right, boys, let's get moving.
All right. Rolling convo.
All right, here we go. Watch out for flying cars.
I feel like this is a mission on Grand Theft Auto right now.
Are you keeping up? Yeah, he's keeping
up. I'm right behind you guys, yeah.
I'm going to brake check this guy.
Brake check him.
Yeah.
Oh, no,
brake checked him.
The wheel's just gone.
There's a roadblock up here. I got to take it out.
Hold on, I'm catching up. I gotta catch up.
Oh my god!
I see it happening. Come on!
Oh, just watch out for him. Yeah, I'll try to stop him here. Oh, jeez.
Oh!
I see that.
Hold on, I'm coming. I'm coming.
Completely screwed
up.
Look out! Here we go!
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, what the?
That was hilarious.
Inside of your thing, Neil?
I don't know. I don't even have the dump truck anymore.
Oh, my screen, you're a dump truck and you actually just scooped a car up.
All right, move. Get out of the way, Slap. Get out of the way. I was trying to hit the guy going after you.
You just murdered Slap.
Do we need to restart?
Probably fire.
Yeah, let's just do a restart real quick. All right, go back to the start.
Oh my god.
You killed him. I was
trying to go for the guy that was on him.
Oh.
Did he hit the overhead sign for you, Neil?
I don't know.
That was hilarious.
I just saw him fly through the air.
By accident. I'm coming back.
All right. So Slap has an invisible car because we were breaking the server with all the destruction that we've done.
Yeah. It's held together with a duct tape.
We're going to throw blocks here with you.
All right.
Ready, Neil?
Let's just start
rolling, Neil.
We rolling?
Got it.
Slap's got the invisible magic car that nobody can see behind. I hope they can't see him.
How am I going to know if I'm about to hit him?
Yeah, you might have to guide us a little bit, Slap. If we're about to plow you over, just let us know.
I'm currently behind you right now watching everything. I think I'm rubbing something on the ground, but...
Okay, there is a roadblock in front of me that I'm about to send into the sky.
I'll get the car on the left.
Okay, I got the right one.
Here we go.
Oh, I see you guys over there. My truck's not doing too well.
Yeah, don't worry. We're blocking everything. Oh, somebody just ran in the back of me. Oh!
Big crash ahead. Big crash.
Watch out, Neil.
Avoided it.
I was almost going to tell you just to sacrifice me. That would be me.
Okay, I made it through there.
I'm seeing fire?
That would be me.
Yeah, we lost Komodo.
I died.
Oh, it's a tank. It's a gas tank. Holy. It was just bouncing off the highway.
Oh, he's in front of you right now.
I just took him out.
He's in front of me.
A red doctor
I
now.
I see the circle.
Oh, Slap. He's red or orange. Why did I say red?
All right, follow me. Follow me.
Okay, yeah, there's one. Whoa. There's one. Oh, jeez. That doesn't move?
Are you in like
that
a...
That is glorious.
A modded car,
gonna
maybe?
I'm going to be out of commission on that one.
Oh, the orb is dead.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Not the orb. Oh, now I see his truck.
Oh, it loaded in finally.
Finally, this server is busted.
Yeah, my frame all backed up.
Yeah, we ultra broke the server here today, so.
It's a good introduction for Slep.
I like that. That was fun.
When's the last time we've demolished a server this bad?
Damn.
It's been a while. It's been a while.
That was impressive.
The server's haunted. We're seeing the orbs. Oh, what a mess! Jeez. What a mess! Oh, no.
Oh, we're on fire! That was a fun day today on Beam NG.
Yeah,
that was fun. We broke everything.
This is what Beam NP is all about.